Okay, this is the General Hux figure from The Last Jedi. I got for about £3.33, it was reduced further, so I thought I'd buy it. Comes with the mouse droid, blaster pistol, force link figure. And there's the back of the card, European packaging. So if we get this opened, we can see what it can, the figure's like. Opened. Here's the figure out of the box. It's a great looking figure. Nice little mouse droid there, sort of brownish gold colour. And nice looking figure. Nice looking figure, he's got the Imperial logo on his arm, or First Order I should say. His jacket's quite flexible. Head sculpt's not bad. It's a cool figure. It's got 5 points of articulation, ball jointed head. Nice looking figure, really. Comes with two accessories. It comes with this mouse droid. It's quite nice. It's got little wheels. Pretty cool. And there's the pistol he comes with. There's the pistol. First Order pistol. Looks pretty good. You can hold it in his hand. Use two hands to do that. Pistol in his hand. Holds that well. Nice looking figure, really. A nice figure for display. Quite a good looking figure. I've got a force link so I can hear what you can say.
Resistance. We shall destroy the resistance. We have their location. Capture the droid if we can, but destroy it if we must. We have their location. Capture the droid if we can, but destroy it if we must.
See, you can say quite a bit. I love the bow to the First Order. Great looking figure, nicely sculpted. If limited, and articulation, and you get the mouse droid as well as a bonus, so not a bad looking figure. Final look at the card. Here's the back of the card. Okay, so that's General Hux from The Last Jedi. Final look. Great looking figure. Great head sculpt. Cool looking figure. So that's General Hux from The Last Jedi. 3.75 basic figure by Hasbro. Alright, cheers, bye.